And so, friends, we have gathered together in the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together of Sam and Madison in Christian marriage. The covenant of marriage was established by God, who created us, male and female, for each other. With His presence and power, Jesus graced a wedding at Cana of Galilee, and in His sacrificial love, gave us the example for the love of husband and wife. Sam and Madison come together to give themselves to one another in this holy covenant. You two are better than one, just like Ecclesiastes says. If either of you falls down, I'm speaking figuratively here, like a bad day at work or any kind of loss, Sam, you can help Madison up. Madison, you can help Sam up. And thanks be to God that you have each other.